using the IR mode for long range distance.